An Academy. Let's crack it.
What is this symbolic significance of Ganesh ji? And with specific reference to the Vahan of Ganesh ji. One is, you know, Ganesh ji symbolizes one animal. And Vahan symbolizes another animal.
Yes, sir.
What is their significance? Hint, they are invoked right in the beginning. What is the reason? Why? Vignaharta, why?
Sir, if I am correctly speaking, this was because Lord Ganesh was encircling Lord Shiva and Parvati when they were asked to go around the world, and he decided that his parents were actually the world. So since he put his parents forward instead of the physical world, that's why we worship him first when we talk about this.
No, no. Vignaharta. But isme unhone kya vignahari? Kiski hai vignahari? He did not remove any obstacle in this manner by circumambulating around his parents. His status as Vignaharta, what determines it? That is the crux of my question.
I am sorry.
Can't
sir.
Get it?
No, sir.
May I quickly tell you?
Yes, sir, please.
Elephant and mouse. Elephant can wade through water, through tall grass. There is no obstacle for elephant because of its size.
Yes, sir.
So it can overcome any obstacle. Yes. And mouse or the rat, howsoever secure the grain may be, the rat can still break all barriers and reach it.
Yes, sir.
That is the concept of Vignaharta. That is why these two symbols are invoked as Vignaharta.
Yes, sir. Thank you for the information, sir.
Thank you. It's not my original idea. This interpretation comes from a wonderful book called Myths and Symbols in Indian Art and Civilization by a German author called Heinrich Zimmer.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir.